Hello family, welcome to Release Tasty Cooking. Today we are going to be cooking some mixed vegetables, but I chose to call it Queen's Cabbage. So before we go ahead, I'm going to be introducing you to the ingredients, and because there was a lot of cutting to be done, I decided to prep my ingredients ahead of time before we start the video because I did not want this video to be too long. So, but you can cut your vegetables in any shape and size that you so desire. There is no unique way in cutting this ingredient. So I cut this cabbage and then I put it in a bowl, pour some hot boiling water, and I sprinkle some salt on the cabbage before pouring the water in order to maintain the bowl to change its color. And then you have your bell peppers, you have your green, yellow, and red bell peppers. And then you have the parsley and basil. Here I have my green beans chopped, and I have my carrots, I have my onions, celery, and then I have some shrimp right here. It's being prepared. I love putting shrimp in mine. And also we have salt and seasoning cubes to taste. So today I'll be making this delicious dish with chicken. So my chicken is right here, it's boiling already. You can see I'm steaming my chicken. So what I did with the chicken was I washed the chicken with salt and water, making sure I removed all the dirt. And then the blended spices, which I forgot to show you right here. Here you have garlic, ginger, celery, and onions. I love blending those together because they just make everything goes wow. So in the chicken you have some of the blended spices, you have the seasoning cubes, and then you have salt. And I did not put water in my chicken, so I just washed the chicken, put in the pot, and put the seasonings and everything, and then I allowed it to cook for 20 minutes. And I'm gonna be grilling my chicken, so you can choose to fry, bake, or grill yours, because I want it healthy. So I will be grilling the chicken. So now I'll be pouring a half cup of oil. I'm just gonna estimate, but if you wanna measure, you are more than welcome to do so. So I'm just gonna pour half cup of oil, vegetable. I'm using vegetable oil. You can use any oil of choice. So turn on my stove and let the oil heat up. So while the oil is heating up, the chicken is ready. So I am just gonna transfer this one to the grill. You can use meat, you can choose to use meat or fish, whatever you desire, or whatever you have handy. So I had my chicken at home, and I decided to just use it. And family, I didn't tell you that everything I'm using, all the vegetables are organic, and I choose to slice them myself. Like, it tastes better. I'm gonna saute half of this, preserve half for later. So you saute the onions for 2 to 3 minutes. Let it turns translucent. It is 2 minutes and our onions is be sauteing. So now we are going to be adding some of the blended spices. Okay people, so the garlic and ginger mix was already cooked. Like I said, we're gonna let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes, and then we add our shrimp. Now the shrimp is inside. I kind of skipped the step a little bit because I thought it was recording, but it wasn't. And now we just added our shrimp, and we are gonna let it cook for 5 minutes. It's been cooking for 2 minutes already, so we have 3 more minutes to go. I'm gonna cover it now and let it cook. Okay family, it's been 3 minutes and our shrimp is fully cooked. Now we are gonna be adding the seasoning cubes. I just like to smash them like that, so it makes my job easier. Even though you can just put them, my hands are washed and they're very clean, as you can see. and then you add some salt to taste. Mind you, be careful with the salt, the way you add it. And don't forget you washed your cabbage with salt, so you don't have to add too much. You just add just enough to cook the food and give it the desired taste. Now, we go in with the green beans, because it takes longer to cook than the other veggies. So we're gonna let this sit here for a minute or two before we go in with our carrots. Okay, family, so our green beans has been cooking for 2 minutes. We are going to stir. Oh, it just has the perfect color I'm looking for. So now we are going to be adding the carrots. Carrots and bell peppers and the remaining celery. See that it's combining so good. It's coming together. And you can serve this with rice. You can serve it with boiled ripe plantains or fried ripe plantains or potatoes of choice. Sweet potatoes or just the regular potatoes. So, yeah. And now, a lot of goodness in here. I'm gonna add the remaining onions that I set aside earlier. Just dumping everything. Celery. And some of the parsley and basil. I'll put half and leave half for garnishing. So now I'll mix this and let it cook for 5 good minutes. It's been 5 minutes and our veggies have been cooking. So now we are going to stir and I'm going to taste for salt and seasoning cubes to see if everything is well combined. It's already sweet and we are not done yet. So now we are going to be adding our cabbage right there. You can mix, add and mix and add and mix. If you can mix the full pot at once, everything, make sure it's well combined, mix it thoroughly so you have all the goodness evenly distributed. If you don't like your shrimp to be well cooked, you can add it towards the end or at any time you feel like it's okay for you. But for me, I have a little boy and I want everything very cooked. We're going to cover this and let it sit for 3 to 5 minutes because the cabbage was already washed in hot water and everything has been cooking pretty good. So we're gonna let this cook on medium heat for 5 minutes. Okay, family, it's been 5 minutes and you can see everything is well cooked. And now we are going to be serving it with rice. Okay, beautiful people, here we have the final result and I am going to be digging in. Let me start with the veggies because this goodness right here. The crunchiness, everything cooks just perfectly. And now I'll get some rice. Eat with it. Oh my goodness, trust me, you will love to eat cabbage every single day of your life. I need to taste some of this goodness right here. The tenderness of this chicken. Some of the shrimp. There, people, you have your delicious queen's cabbage that's mixed veggies. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you all for stopping by, taking your precious time to watch this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and share. So if there is any meal, any dish you want us to try on this, in this community, on this channel, in this family, whatever you choose to call it, please comment in my comment section down below and I'll be there for you. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Stay blessed and stay safe.